My experience as an education director allowed me to really see the program in action and see the Oxford philosophies come to fruition. From that point, there was no going back. I was addicted. When the opportunity came for a center in Woodstock, I didn't hesitate.